Philippine startup recognized in Forbes Asia's 100 to watch list is the first hybrid women's health clinic in the country. It promises to provide women with an integrated ecosystem of virtual and in-clinic holistic health services. And let's talk about that with Kindred's co-founder and CEO, Jessica De Mesa. Jess, good to have you with us.
Hi, thanks so much, Denise, for inviting us.
I mean, congratulations on Kindred being recognized on Forbes Asia's 100 to watch list. But for you, how does this acknowledgement, I guess, impact the mission to improve women's health? And what does it mean for the femtech industry as a whole?
Yeah, thank you. I mean, we are very humbled to be recognized alongside visionary leaders from Asia. But more than that recognition, I think this highlights the importance of women's health and the impact we're trying to make in the lives of the women we serve. It's also a testament to the dedication of our entire team and our mission to empower women with tech-driven healthcare solutions. And so being in the 100 to watch list also serves as a reminder that there's so much more that needs to be done, and we're just at the beginning.
I mean, Kindred is really setting the stage for other, I guess, femtech startups. Could you elaborate, I guess, you know, on the unique approach that has led to Kindred's success and how it's contributing to the growing appetite for femtech solutions?
Yeah, definitely. Well, the genesis of Kindred started with a very personal observation and firsthand experiences. So for me and my co-founder, you know, Kindred is like a love letter to our younger selves. Everywhere we looked, we saw women, be it our friends, our family, our colleagues, and even the female patients we've cared for in other settings in the past. We all struggled to get timely access to reproductive healthcare information and services. And I guess because the healthcare industry, as vast as it is, it often seems fragmented and unapproachable and intimidating, especially when it came to women-specific needs such as reproductive and sexual health concerns. So our initial idea was simple: to leverage technology to bridge this gap. And so telemedicine seemed like the perfect starting point for us because of the potential to reach women across the Philippines without geographical constraints. So we wanted to offer them a safe space where they could seek advice, get consultations, and not feel judged or rushed. And in this digital age, especially, having immediate access and booking options at your fingertips is very important for our Gen Z and millennial audience who are digital natives. That's why we've been working hard to continuously improve our mobile app and web experience to keep them engaged. But as the online platforms grew, we realized that while virtual consultations had their benefits, there were certain aspects of women's health that required a more hands-on personal touch. So this led to the birth of our first physical clinic in BGC in Taguig, which is not just another healthcare facility. It's a sanctuary where our patients can feel understood, supported, and empowered. And our guiding principle has always been to prioritize women's health and continuously innovate to serve them better.
Now, a hybrid women's health clinic, really quite a pioneering concept in the Philippines. Could you share, I guess, some insights into how Kindred services are transforming the healthcare experience for women? And also maybe a quick rundown of the services that Kindred offers.
Yeah, definitely. Well, our core belief is that women's health is comprehensive and multidimensional, and our services reflect that philosophy. We offer a full spectrum of health and wellness services that are designed for every step of a woman's journey, such as in-person and telehealth consultations. So our team of medical professionals specialize in gynecology, obstetrics, infertility, perinatology for high-risk pregnancies, reproductive endocrinology, reproductive oncology, psychology and psychiatry, and more. Our team of 80 doctors across over 20 subspecialties provide expertise on a wide range of women's health issues. And aside from, you know, seeing sick or unwell women, we also emphasize the importance of regular screenings and make it as comfortable as possible for our patients, such as pap smears, because cervical health is a top priority for us and is crucial in detecting early signs of cervical cancer. We provide ultrasound services, ensuring everything from pregnancy checkups to congenital anomaly scans are available. And we also provide a broad spectrum of contraceptive methods, such as injectables, implants, intrauterine devices guided by imaging or ultrasound. So we're not just treating conditions, we're also fostering a culture of preventive care, as in protecting ourselves against various diseases, especially those that have heightened implications for women. That's why we offer different types of vaccinations, such as HPV, or protection against the human papillomavirus, which is crucial in the fight against cervical cancer. And we also recognize that every woman is at a different stage in her life and has unique needs. So we've curated health screening packages, from packages focused on PCOS or polycystic ovarian syndrome that we're celebrating this month because it's PCOS Awareness Month, to packages catering to prenatal stages and even the annual well woman checkups. And we do this in our virtual clinic and our physical clinic in DGC, and we're open every day. Or patients can find the right solutions for them at our website, mykindred.co, or they send us an inquiry on social media. The support has been overwhelming, and definitely we're seeing a demand grow from our patients and our audience. So we're going to make sure that in the next few years, we're able to reach them where she is.
I mean, in just 1 year since its launch, Kindred really has raised significant seed funding. I guess, how do you foresee this propelling, and this momentum propelling Kindred's vision forward in the future?
Thank you, Denise, for recognizing our journey. It's been both challenging and incredibly rewarding, because as we look ahead, our mission remains clear. We need to expand our reach, even outside of Metro Manila, and expand our impact while continually innovating for the women we serve. And we've witnessed a tangible difference a physical touch point, like a physical clinic, can make in communities. So our next goal is to launch new physical clinics across NCR, and we are actually at the final stages of planning our first Quezon City branch, and our ambition is to open more clinics across the country in the next few years. And to fuel these ambitious plans, we are fundraising and collaborating with investors who align with our vision and can bring more than just capital. At the same time, we're working on our mobile app enhancements to keep our patients engaged and proactive about their health. And the idea is to make healthcare not just reactive, but a daily interactive experience, ensuring women are informed and empowered every step of the way.
Well, we're looking forward to that, and we wish you the best. Jess DeMessa, co-founder and CEO of Kindred. Congrats again, Jess.
Thank you, Denise.